The thing you are referring to is called a chart recorder. It consists of a pen arm attached to a writing head, which records on a moving chart or strip of paper the data generated by the instrument. Chart recorders were widely used in the past to monitor and record various types of data, such as weather conditions, electrical signals, and physical measurements.